Today I have the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactor, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a...
You're gonna take all of us! I'm gonna pound you, kid! Stay out of my business, freak show! Let's see you got this! He's hurt! He's falling!
That's what you get for harassing people.
Spider-Man, thank you.
Glad you're okay. Way more than you do, Underground. If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Tinkerer won't like it if we go back and kill each other.
Not your lucky day. Sorry.
I can't believe we had to abandon Fisk Tower.
Security totally fell apart. No idea how Spider-Man got in.
Doesn't matter. Tinkerer says we shouldn't get comfortable. Always be moving.
We should have beat the hell out of Spider-Man and left him on the street as a warning.
Hey, you weren't there. He picked us off one by one.
Sure it hurts.
I think I saw something.
There's nothing.
Over
there.
Kid!
Greetings. Kid Chris is gonna stop you this time! Who told him we were here?
Get out of here and we can forget about this!
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Get out here and fuck
Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Anything happening over there?
Cool, chipping away.
Sorry. The Rockdown guys go there or something?
No. But Tinkerer wanted a diversion while you all hit that Rockdown truck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That'll even work. Eso me gustó. the one bites the dust. Ground. Soon to be no more generator. Should be one more. Siesta time.
Did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator, if I can lift it. Yeah. I could stick the gears.
Hey, man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Clear line of sight to the generator. No one's here. I could look around some. All right, backdrops are clear. But I still need to connect the generator. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro? Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. All right, that's Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more. Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Drywall's falling apart. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
Honestly, gotta check out the supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Fred!
Fred out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
People will recognize us.
The Tinkerer is on her way. She was scouting out other places she could set up her lab.
How many labs does she need?
Enough to keep Spider-Man and Roxxon jumping. We stay in one place, they'll find us.
What the? I heard something.
Guys, I got wet!
Updates? Hello? Someone make sure she's all right.
I've got it.
Thank you.
there!
This will go a lot easier if you come out now!
Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! They keep doing that!
I shut down Fisk's power, and I'll shut you down here!
For the new form. Okay. See? No!
Take that.
Use our words.
How about you stop being so flingy?
Was she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this! I promise!
Step
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.